characters living in half reboots and people shooting for kidding.
Terrific.